Africa's got 700 tons of ivory. It's being moved across continents, being sold under the table. It's fueling international crime.
Traders in ivory actually want extinction of elephants. The less elephants there are, the more the price rises. And it's a race against time.
I can't afford to see elephants dying like this.
We are in a war zone.
The poacher's prepared to shoot at you, and you have to be prepared to shoot back.
We are talking about hundreds of tons of ivory getting into mainland China.
Organized crime is never far away.
The buyer is secret, the seller is secret, the killer is secret, everything is secret.
You cannot trust anyone.
He's the number one wanted poacher right now.
One person has in his hands the destiny of an entire species.
Killing an elephant is more than just killing an individual animal.
It's tough because they're connected to each other.
They're destroying a family.
The feelings they have go far and beyond our understanding.
As long as ivory is worth money, these poor animals are going to be annihilated.
They are a walking target.
Ivory trafficking is extremely dangerous.
Are we really going to allow the biggest mammal on Earth to disappear?
Shoot! Shoot! Shoot!